Siri, how do I get rid of fruit flies?
Mix about an inch of apple cider vinegar and a few drops of dish soap in a tall glass.
Alright, that's done. Now let's set it aside to see if this hack actually works. I left this around for a whole night and came back to it the next morning. Oh my gosh, it works. Now I'll never have to ask.